Well, this is interesting. What's up, YouTube? I'm your boy Skills. Good night, good morning, and welcome to where we used to vlog, but now we do loads of career mode content. And today is us finding out about the career mode content. So for the past week, I haven't really posted a video because I am truly confused about what to post. I don't know if this is the continuation of the greatest career mode of all time. That's what people are calling my Ajax career mode, the greatest career mode of all time that I've done. Do we continue the most insane career mode ever into season two? Or do we take over Manchester United, Spurs, Liverpool, any Premier League team, West Ham, Wolves? I actually was gonna start it over with Wolves. I need y'all to let me know right now. This is my setup for now because my basement is getting redone. You're probably like, Skills, where's career mode? What's going on? I have been up here and life has been hectic because I am renovating my basement right now. Matter of fact, you guys are the vlog audience. Alright, you guys are my career mode guys, but you're also the vlog guys. So while you guys get up in the comments down below and let me know what we're gonna do for this next career mode, because I'm actually so much confused. While you guys let me know, I am going to take you downstairs and show you where my new office is gonna be and why I haven't been posting career modes. Y'all are probably like, Skills, keep these vlogs coming, dog. This is what we like to see, dog. Never know, it just might happen. With that being said, let's go downstairs. So as I'm walking you back into my home, this is Bells and Scrappy's bed area. As you can see, they got two beds. Hi guys, say hi to the Booyah gang. They missed you guys. Hi, como estas? Muy bien, gracias. That's Scrappy, and that's Bells. If anybody forgot about them, those are our puppies. And this is what's been causing your boy to be missing uploads. As you can see, wow. If you follow me on Instagram, you know what's going on down here. If not, this entire thing, we gutted the whole thing out. We redid it all, and now it looks like this. So I'm gonna take you downstairs. As y'all can see, it's still wood. Like, we haven't even put down the floor yet. It used to be carpet down here. And this is what's happening, man. The workspace is going from carpet to like a hardwood vinyl type thing. We're putting a splash there, granite over the fireplace. We changed all the lightings. As you can see, it's still concrete here. This is my first office that I used to be in. This was one of the ones that you guys remember, the first ever vlog ever started right there, bro. I was sitting right there, my first ever vlog. The coolest thing about this, bro, check this out, right? Oh my God, the whole basement has that. I think I say basement weird. People make fun of me when I say basement. I don't know why. Boom, they all have that. So the floor is being put in now. Obviously our projector goes right there. I haven't vlogged in a long time, so you guys don't know this, but we have a projector where Ray watches Game of Thrones right there. Sofa goes up against there, projector shoots against there. It's lit, it's gonna be amazing. Well, we had it up, we had to take it down for the renovation. Splash, which means like, you know, it's like kitchen splashes, that's going all around the fireplace with a nice granite. We move into here, where this is our pool table room. Yep, I had a pool table. Y'all have missed so much, I'm trying to tell you. Pool table here, TV, lights behind it, all that, but that's the flooring getting put in. And then you can see all the trash, bro. But every morning I wake up at 7 a.m. in the morning and I help the homies that are working here. I go get materials for them, make sure we're buying everything right. This is all gonna be granite. These are gonna get painted white. It's looking clean, man. Everywhere has the nice, my light bulb blew, or they stole my light bulb. Hey, they stole my light bulb. Oh no, it blew. All right, that light bulb blew. We've added one here to make it a little bit brighter here. Bathroom is getting gutted as well. We're ripping this out, ripping the floor out, ripping everything out, repainting. It's gonna be lit. Lick, I meant lit. And this, my friends, is my office. So we added a light there, and we added six lights. It used to have just three lights in here, right there in the middle. We painted it all up. It's gonna be amazing, man. We're gonna have a nice little backdrop here. My desk will be up against the wall there, TV above me, monitors hanging. And this is exactly why you have not been seeing career modes, because I just, with live stream, with my main channel, your boy, it's not that I'm slacking and it's not that I don't love this channel, because I do. It's that your boy hasn't really had a lot of time, bro. I literally wake up and go get materials every single morning like this. But I'm gonna show you my basement. I'm gonna show you my garage. Just so I can show you how crazy it's been. We used to play football. If you watch the vlogs here, we used to play football in the house right here. This is where it was, bro. The football net was right there. Then we got the pool table. It's kind of lit down here, but then I got to the point, I was like, yo, the carpet's mismatched colors, so I wanted everything to be the same. So I was like, boom, and I just made it happen. So it's a little bit pricey, but hey, man, can't put a price on happiness, right, bros? It's how I'm happy, man. It's looking so good. I'm gonna show you guys my garage real quick, just to show you like how crazy it's been. This is all gonna get new wood here. This is gonna be a nice white plate in the front. It's gonna be so beautiful coming downstairs. I will keep you guys updated. Please get up in the comments down below. Hey, don't make fun of these, okay? Don't make fun of those, okay? Get up in the comments down below, man. Please get up in the comments down below. Let me know what career mode is next. Can I go outside, guys, if you don't mind? Let me know what career mode is next, because your boy legitimately wants to post career mode every single day. And I also want to give you guys vlogs again as well. And see what I tell you, I still got the Corvette as well. I don't drive it, but I got it. So here's the sink or the faucet. This is the sink. The toilet. Oh, I just rented. Oh my God, I almost broke the car. Toilet's over there. This is wood to fix something outside. This is all the boxes of floor I had to go buy. This is more materials. Literally materials all over. You can't even move. There's materials everywhere in my garage right now. And every day, Ray and I, we act like adults and we roll to like Lowe's and Home Depot every single day to buy materials for the homies that are fixing up my basement. So yeah, man, there's that. That's what's been going on in my life. And that's what's been causing the career mode not to be up every day. And also for the fact that I don't know what you guys actually want to see. So what's happening, bros? The end of the greatest career mode of all time and the beginning of the Wolves career mode, which could become the greatest career mode of all time. Hi, buddy. Say hi to the people, buddy. Hi, baby. Hey, don't lick them. They don't want to be licked up in there, bro. Get your ugly ass out the way. Hi, baby. Okay, I don't want to be licked neither. Hey, stop getting excited for no reason, dog. Hey, when I leave here, if you start barking, I'm going to be mad. You like their bed? They got two beds. They living like kings, bro. All right, go. Also, Scrappy finally, well, sometimes he poos in the house, but not really much anymore, which is nice. We only have him in the little bed area right now because we are both upstairs working. Yeah, man. Let me open this up. Let me get by. Love your faces. Love your faces. And until we meet again. White ceilings, gray walls. Until we meet again. Love your faces. I'm talking to the basement, not you guys. Right, upstairs we go. Back to the, in the meantime, and in between time, office. Woo! Bruh. Vlogging used to be awesome, huh? We used to vlog this like crazy. All right, right now, Ray Ray. What's up, Ray Ray? Ray Ray doing clothes, and I'm in this room, bro. This is the room that when Jay stays, Jay stays here, Nep stayed here, Lake stayed here, anyone whoever comes to my house stays here. Me and Ray are over there, another guest room over there, and this is El Casa, but most of y'all would have seen my vlog, so you know this. I came into this room and I got my Ethernet cable going down the wall. Can y'all see it? And I'm here for the next, like, I've been here for a week, week and a half, probably gonna be here for like 2 weeks now. Just finished rendering my video for my main channel. Don't miss that, it's a sick pack opening. What do you mean? These are so, they're not boxers, yo.
They look like if anybody sees them, they're like, what the hell?
We had these all full of clothes. Ray Ray just punished them on her day off. So big ups to Ray Ray. Big things. And that's it, bros. That's gonna be all she wrote. Please let me know what's next, bro. What's next? And I promise there's gonna be a career mode tomorrow. Also, I am going to get an editor, my homie Lake, good friend of mine. He is gonna be helping me with this channel, so that way when I'm live streaming, doing my main channel, if I need someone to edit a video, I can just lob him the footage to make sure I never miss a video with you guys. If you wanna see more vlogs, all right? If you wanna see more of these.
Wait, how many likes are you asking for another vlog?
How many likes for another vlog?
Yeah.
I don't know, how many likes for another vlog?
I don't know, what's your usual like ratio?
I don't know, we get like 2,000-3,000 likes, y'all hit 5,000, and boom, we up in there like swimwear. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Like how frequently we talk of vlogs now? They get 5,000 every vlog. Then what happens?
They're not gonna get it. They're not gonna get it. Hell no,
those are really big.
Yeah, those are kind of big. You gotta give those away to somebody else to wear because I'm too big. Because I lost a little bit of weight, but I'm still fat. Look at that belly. Stop looking, dude. All right, guys, I'm out. 5,000 likes. I might drop a vlog on your chest again. It's been your boy Skills. This wasn't really a vlog. I walked around the house, showed you guys what was going on with the house. But that's the reason you all have been missing career modes. I love you. Please vote in the comments down below. Career mode back tomorrow. I promise your faces. In the meantime and in between time, I'm your boy Double A, not Skills.
You work your thing. I work my A.
Look at the way. You see that?
I see the wiggle.
You see that?
A little wiggle.
What you mean a little wiggle? What you mean a little wiggle, dog?